One thing to remember, if you first to rinse it out this bell jar, the first thing we did was we brought city water in and opened up this valve to the inlet. And the inlet went right into the bell jar this way. So we were going in, we first took water in one direction, and now we're taking it in the other direction by closing this valve off and back flushing. This valve right here is key for back flushing right here.